Here's something you don't see every day, Mother Nature at its finest. Jen Tom on Maui got up close and personal with a praying mantis in Kaanapali just moments after it shed its skin. Tom snapped a few amazing photos and shared them with us for all to see.
It was so beautiful. First of all, I didn't even know that praying mantises shed. Second of all, I didn't even look, I didn't think twice about the pictures until I came home and took a look at them and realized that I had some pretty good shots.
According to keepinginsects.com, a praying mantis will not eat a few days before it sheds its skin or molts. A mantis can live for 2 weeks without any food.